Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Looks like I've been caught rummaging around the house.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant.
Rewind. It's something.
That does not look stable. Yes, score.
Huh. Turn that on. It's gonna fall.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Brilliant.
Oh, got it.
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Genius.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
No.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Oh, wrong room.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is
so
badass.
To the
oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of
I ended
of
up taking
so
a picture
you
of
must
Kate
have overheard
and
our
the
conversation.
Security guard and keeping it.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal.
So far, so good.
But he didn't
a little
seem
slow,
to believe
but
me.
I like these
the
kinds of games.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God.
I bought the,
I'll tell you more
I just actually just downloaded it. I bought
and
the season pass.
Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
So far, it's been really good. Beginning, lots of suspects in terms
rules.
Of
can't
that girl missing.
Come on, rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't be smart. Just in. Now.
Well, that didn't work.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm nuts.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
This guy's a dick.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like, now!
Ooh.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
By the way, I have proof you got all up in Kate Marsh's face today. Surveillance proof.
What?
Oh, there we go.
You best stay out of my work.
Then stay out of my life.
Chloe.
Blackmail.
Someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Nah. Let's get out of here.
Damn, what are you waiting for? Open the window!
I'll stick with that outcome.
I haven't been here in forever, so why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa, this is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Alright, so for those that were not here at the beginning of the stream, this is the same place where the game started. That's Warren. He stepped in earlier, so I didn't have to get my ass whooped.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Man, I should have helped Chloe. I feel so bad. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. How long has that been here?
This is how I play most of
these. Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere.
Point and click games. Just look everywhere.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints? Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. This would be a nice photo of Chloe. Framed by the sun.
Take a photo now.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
I'm sorry I wussed out.
No worries. I know my step dork can be scary.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.